Alright, hi everyone. My name is Nimheal and welcome back to Fallout 3. We're just gonna keep going. Let's see, we've got some rad roaches here. Oh my god. This is the place where my birthday was. Let's loot them. Oh, she's dead. Ah, have to get used to that. Did they take it? No. Take it all. Man, this is annoying. What is this? A cup? I don't need that. This is the overseer. Just checking for stuff. Toaster. Inaccessible. Yeah, we've checked all that. We can't go to the reactor. It's pretty much leading us here. Let's sneak.
Damn it, more roaches!
Am I supposed to?
That's enough excitement for one day.
Oh, you're lucky it was me that found you. The others won't be so forgiving. I don't know what you're up to, and I don't want to know. Just clear out of here, and I'll pretend I never saw you.
Nice. And I'll pretend you don't work for a homicidal maniac. As far as I'm concerned, you're, thanks, Officer Gomez. I always liked you.
It's a real shame it's come to this. I can't believe what they did to Jonas. Officer Mack was just out of control.
Yeah.
But you're a good kid. You didn't do anything to deserve this.
Well, neither did Jonas.
If you can.
I'm gonna loot all the rad roach meat I can.
You're the one everybody's looking for, right? Well, it's none of my business. Your dad always took good care of us. Me and Andy were in a tight spot there. No mistake. Good thing he loves toasting roaches. Just hold
still. Can I talk to Andy?
Stabilizer's been knocked loose.
Okay, so that's his robot. Medical. We're just looking around. Toolbox. Paint gun. Well, let's take it. Let's take it all. Oh my god.
Don't blame me for your incompetence. Why, I remember George used to have the lightest touch. Those were the days.
Don't be such an old woman. Just a few more adjustments and you'll be as good as new.
Let's see. I remember there being a bobblehead. Oh, but hang on. That might have been the medicine bobblehead that I took earlier. Terminal locked, okay. I'm just looking around. So we want to have a super thorough playthrough of this. At least I want to. And I'm in charge of my own let's play. Let's see. I think we've done everything here. Let's get out of here.
I've got it this time.
Because remember, we're gonna be playing on the hardest difficulty.
Back to our quarters. It's our only chance, don't you see?
Who are these?
Just like the doctor. I'm not gonna let anyone stop us. It's me.
Tom, be careful!
Oh shit.
Tom wouldn't listen to me. You know how he gets.
Okay. They're just slaying them. I think I need to equip my gun here. Let's do a sneak attack, huh? Nice. They're gonna be coming here. I've never done this. This is fun. Need to keep track of my HP as well. Oh, they're shooting. We really wanna keep track of our bullets. Huh. The hell is that? Oh, the door is locked. Shit. Damn it. My accuracy sucks. Come on. Oh my god. We got one. It's a good thing we have very high endurance. Man, look at the ammo. Come on, the accuracy on this thing sucks. I have two bullets. Let's run up close and just vats him in the head. Oh, yes, I got him. Critical strike, okay. I'm gonna take the pistols and the rounds. Security armor. I think we had one of those already. How many times will I do that? They're not... That, the value of them is not that good. Let's search. I wanna... Can't we assign weapons to our quick slot? I think we can. Oh wait, how do I repair it? Oh, with another... Oh, come on. Who's this? Security...
Turn up sooner or later.
Oh shit. Okay, hang on. How do I... There we go. And I want this on the second one. There we go. Whoa. Oh, it's the roaches. Let's just slap them. And let's vats you.
Look out!
Oh, the combat is so... Bring it on, dude. And you're down. Shit. Come on. Got him. Wow, this is fun. That's fine. You're dead. We're gonna loot everything, of course. I think I missed some roaches. I did. Here we go. I'm not half HP yet. Let's save my game. I looted that one already. We can't go here and we can't go there. Now, who's this?
This is your fault. You and your stupid father. He had to go and leave, didn't he? He had to mess things up for everybody.
Okay.
Guards! Guards, he's over here.
Hey, we kind of look alike now that I think about it.
Get a grip on yourself, Gloria.
Guards!
Get a grip.
Oh, yeah, whatever.
The doc stupid kid is over here. He's trying to leave the vault. Don't let him get away.
How does he know that I'm trying to leave the vault? That's weird. If I could, I would... I would kill them... If I could. But I don't think I can. Toolbox. Let's just take... We have a lot of carry weight, apparently. I can't get in. And deal with that guy. No. Nope.
Guard! Guard, he's over here.
Can't do nothing with the monitor. And nothing over here. Let's push on.
I told you, I don't know anything.
Oh shit.
Be reasonable, Amata. Officer Mac may enjoy this, but I don't. Just tell us where to find your friend so we can talk to him.
He's my friend. I was worried about him.
Crazy. We're gonna go there in a minute. What is this? Oh, this is Jonas. I don't think I've ever been here. Note from Dad. And a stim pack. Vault Lab uniform. These don't give us anything. I'm actually gonna check apparel. Oh, I thought these would give me something. Hey, melee weapons too. But we do want the speech right now. I thought the reading glasses would give me something. Is there anything else here? I don't think I've ever seen Jonas. Already I'm doing stuff. Where's this leading me? Hey, look at this. Overseer's office key? Nice. Yeah, we're in no rush. This must be a modest room. Bobby pin. And here's Jonas. Crazy that they killed him. Pre-war money, sure. More pre-war money. Oh, I unlocked this with the overseer's office key. Well, okay. But we need to go. Okay, I completed the quest, but we need to save Amada.
Care that I'm your own daughter?
Very well. There's no hurry. Your friend isn't going anywhere after all.
I knew you'd turn up sooner or later.
Oh.
You need to learn some respect.
Oh, really?
Please!
Bring it!
Daddy, no!
Blood!
All right.
Bring it on, dude.
Let me try again. Amada, please, don't be-
Yeah!
I only want to talk to your friend.
Damn. Oh, shit.
Daddy, please stop! Don't you understand?
Got him.
I can't tell you. Why are you doing this to me?
I hope you're
okay.
Here to turn yourself in, young man. You're already in enough trouble as it is. Don't make it worse for yourself.
Just give me the keys to your office. I already have it. If you ever lay a hand on Amada again, I'll make you regret it. I'm here to kill you. Jonas was my friend. Shh. Jonas was my friend. I don't know. Let's say this.
I place the good of the vault above everything, even my own paternal feelings. We must not allow sentiment to cloud our judgment. But I admire your protective instincts. Very well. I give you my word that Amata will not suffer further because of your actions. Now then, if you really care about Amata, you will see how dangerous your father's actions were. Hand over your weapons, and put an end to this dangerous situation. There is no need to join your father as a traitor to the vault.
Is that what you said to Jonas before you killed him? Just give me the keys to your office and your password. My father's no traitor, but you're a murderer and a thug. Well, he kind of is. Just give me the keys to your office and your password, then I'll be going.
Oh, is that all? Is there anything else I can get you while you're here? You'll get nothing from me. I'll die before I see the safety of the vault compromised again.
You're right, you will die if you don't give- Amada, trust me. If you don't give me what I want, I'll hurt her bad. I'll escape without your help then. I'm not the one who started killing people. That's right.
Save your sanctimony. The world is a dangerous place and I make no apologies for doing whatever it takes to keep the vault-
Crazy.
Guards, help me! Guards, help!
What guards?
I have nothing else to say to you.
Well, there's no guards. Let's activate the desk terminal. Lock cell door?
Guards!
Radex and Stimback. He's not gonna do anything. He killed Jonas, though. Oh, weapon locker.
Here, don't let him get away!
We don't need anything here. Let's see. Is there anything here? Oh, Rad Zero. I'm gonna drink to restore my health. Because I remember if you kill the Overseer, Amada will not be pleased with that. But then again.
Guards!
Hmm.
Guards!
I think I'm gonna leave him be. Or am I? You know what? He's experience. Screw it. Screw you, Overseer.
Stop with the name of the Overseer!
You shouldn't have tried to run!
Okay. And he's dead. Terminal password. Shit. We might have been able to hack it for more experience. Oh, damn it. Alright. Yep. Oh, let's read the note from Dad.
Hold on, Jonas. I need to record this first. I don't really know how to tell you this. I hope you'll understand, but I know you might be angry. I thought about it for a long time, but in the end, I decided it was best for you not to know. So many things could have gone wrong, and there's really no telling how the Overseer will react when he finds out. It's best if he can blame everything on me. Obviously, you already know that I'm gone. It was something I needed to do.
Why?
You're an adult now. You're ready to be on your own. Maybe someday things will change and we can see each other again. I can't tell you why I left or where I'm going. I don't want you to follow me. God knows life in the vault isn't perfect, but at least you'll be safe. Just knowing that will be enough to keep me going.
Don't mean to rush you, Doc, but I'd feel better if we got this over with.
Okay, go ahead. Goodbye. I love you.
Hmm. Well, we killed him. She's gonna be pissed.
My God, what have you done?
Oh.
You killed him! Oh my God! Daddy! Get away from me!
Okay.
I can't talk to you right now.
Yep. Let's see. Where was the office? Oh, locker. Oh, so many rounds. And here's the terminal password. Could have gotten it from here as well. Yeah, I kind of regret killing him, but you know, experience is experience. And he was a bad man. He killed Jonas. View security dossiers. Tunnel snakes. If Butch and his leather-clad delinquents accost Amata one more time, they'll have more to deal with than their acerbic teacher. Their services has come in handy upon occasion, I must admit, but they're starting to become unruly. If dogs become feral, they must be put down. I'll have to remind Butch of that upon our next meeting. So they were using the tunnel snakes for something, you know, for some bad deeds. Just what Vault 101 needs, an absent-minded, sexually repressed psychophant. Beatrice has served Vault 101 admirably for years, but her mind is growing feeble. I'll have to speak with our good doctor about some kind of long-term pharmaceutical solution. We may at least be able to keep her comfortable and quiet until she passes on. Jonas. I never should have assigned Jonas as James' assistant. He was always too idealistic for his own good. Now he spends every waking minute with the good doctor, who gleefully fills his ears with even more idealistic nonsense. I've considered reassigning him, but the truth is, Jonas is a fine magic in his own right, and hiding him down in maintenance would be a terrible waste of resources. Amata. Every time I try to get Amata to open up, she just pushes me further and further away. Since she was a child, I've tried to install in those virtues that have made this vault what it is today. Loyalty, honesty, commitment, hard work. She does try, and with a lot of guidance has grown into a fine young woman. That makes it all the sadder that she continues to alienate me. She looks at me and sees the Overseer, not the father that has cared for her alone. Alone, since she was an infant. View scouting reports? Oh. As our test suggested, the immediate vicinity of the vault is no longer dangerously irradiated. Nice. Although the background radiation is still well above safe levels. Pockets of more intense radiation appear to still be common, and all surface water seems to be undrinkable. We will need to carry ample supplies of Radex with us on all further future surveys, but hazard suits do not seem to be necessary for general exploration. Our old maps are largely useless. The town of Springvale is an abandoned ruin, and all pre-war roads have disappeared or are no longer passable. We encountered a group of monstrous ants which appear to confirm Mackay's theories of mutation due to extended exposure to radiation. We drove off the ants with gunfire and collected several specimens for study upon return for the vault. See Exhibit A. The good news is that human civilization still survives despite everything. We discovered a settlement known as Megaton. See Exhibit B. Whose inhabitants, although somewhat wary at first, soon welcomed us into their town. We spent a good deal of time in Megaton and learned a great deal about the Capital Wasteland, as the area around Washington, D.C. is now called. From them, Megaton is a fortified outpost of civilization, of sorts. but it seems that giant ants are the least of the dangers of this new world. We agreed that it was prudent to return to the vault immediately to revise our survey. Plans in light of what we have learned. To revise our survey plans in light of what we have learned. Lewis and Agnes remained in Megaton to serve as ambassadors and continue to collect information until we return. Ann Palmer, Survey Team Leader, February 10th, 2241. Okay, so Exhibit A are about the ants. Okay. And Megaton. Gotcha. Back. Vault Tech Instructions. We're gonna read this and then we're gonna end the episode. Letter from Dr. Stanislav Braun. A letter to the overseer from Dr. Stanislav Braun. If you are reading this, emergency vault internment procedures have been initiated, and you and your control group have been sealed into your vault. Congratulations, you are now a vital part of the most ambitious program ever undertaken by Vault Tech. If you have not yet read your sealed orders, do so now. They will outline the experimental protocols assigned to your control group. So this is this is a letter from the overseer from Vault Tech. Please remember that deviation from these protocols in any way will jeopardize the success of the program and may be considered grounds for termination by Vault Tech Corporation, as outlined in your employment agreement. Your Vault Tech may or may not have been selected to receive a GEC module. Please see Attachment A for details. Dr. Stanislav Braun, Director, Societal Preservation Program, Vault Tech Corporation. Yeah, that's what we read in Fallout 2, that not every vault, or all the vaults were experimental. Vault 101 will not receive a GEC module, and should operate under the guidelines laid forth in the Overseer's sealed orders. Vault Tech Scientific Entry, the GEC. The GEC is, quite simply, the most advanced piece of technology ever developed by Vault Tech, a terraforming module capability of creating life from complete lifelessness. After riding out the storm of nuclear Armageddon in a Vault-Tec patented vault, residents can then activate the GEC and create new earthen paradise. Craters and dust will give way to rolling grasslands and sparkling clear water. Of course, due to time and monetary constraints, not every vault will be equipped with a GEC module. That is just insane. Let's open the tunnel. There we go. That was everything. We didn't get the Overseer seal orders, no. So there we go. This is going to be the entrance to the vault, which we're going to be going into in the next episode. My name is Nimheal, and thank you so much for watching. And please do consider subscribing if you want more of this kind of content. I enjoy the hell out of this game, and I hope you do too. I'll see you on the next one. Bye.